What's up, guys? It's Schwix from Torrenbox coming at you with a Halo Reach gameplay video of the arena on Kingdom. So I go for the rockets, get like one kill with them. I'm pretty bad with the rockets, by the way. I'm like terrible with the rockets. But yeah, I guess we should talk about Halo Reach. I like this game. I really like this game. I know it's been out for a year, and I know that there's gonna be COD. You got COD and all those other FPS games to play. Halo's kind of old. I mean, why play Halo when you just play COD? Well, Halo has a lot going for it. I gotta say, at least this game has so much to do. I've been spending so much time in it. I gotta say, in the beginning, I was not a huge fan of Reach. I mean, I played it for a month, did the campaign, did matchmaking for a little bit, and then I just sat down and went back to Modern Warfare 2, like a lot of people did, because Modern Warfare 2 is an awesome game. But because I just only played it for like that short amount of time, I didn't really get to experience everything Halo Reach had for it. I mean, it has a lot, and I'm not trying to be a Halo fanboy, but if I sound like one, I'm sorry. But it has like a lot going for it, like I've said multiple times. It has the matchmaking, which everyone knows, everyone does, the basic 4v4, Team Slayer, Team Snipers, all that stuff. But it's got, I started playing a new game type, Living Dead. I'm not sure how new it is, but Living Dead is a lot of fun. It's like zombies versus guys with guns. So guys with guns just destroy the zombies if you get in the corner, but zombies like run really fast and have swords. So yeah, it's a lot of fun. If you haven't played it, I recommend you should. But I've been doing that. I've been playing a lot of Firefight, which I didn't play that much during the beginning. I love playing Grimpocalypse, just seeing how big of a killstreak I can get with headshots. So much fun. And Forge World. There's so much stuff to do in Forge World. You can make some of the most ridiculous stuff in Forge World. It's pretty crazy. Like, I'm pretty sure this map was made in Forge by just some random player. And either Bungie or like MLG really liked it, so they like introduced it to the arena. I'm not really sure on that. So if Bungie made this, I'm a complete liar. I'm sorry. But anyways, you get the Forge World in the theater mode. I'm sorry, I feel it's better than Black Ops. Theater mode in Halo has always been just awesome for getting good games and just recording them later. That's why I did this game, actually. I got it, I recorded the Carnage Report, and then I just recorded this game over. Because I didn't know if I was going to get a good game or not, but yeah. One thing I don't like about Halo Reach is the ranking system. I'm not really a big fan of how you can get it in like campaign and all that stuff, get points and stuff and rank up that way. But I guess it makes it easier for people just to like the casual players to rank up and not necessarily just do it through matchmaking and stuff like that and like ranking up through Firefight. But it's like the rank up system is based on how long you play, not necessarily how good you are, which I'm not the biggest fan of. But well, I guess like a lot of games are like that, like in COD sometimes. But at least in that game you can get like the challenges that like show you got 2 headshots with 1 bullet and stuff like that, which I am a fan of for COD. Anyways, got the rockets again. Hey, I got a kill with them. Killed the sword guy. If you just did what I did, played it for like a month and then just gave up, I recommend you go back and just like play Halo Reach and just mess around. You don't have to do just multiplayer matchmaking. Go do Living Dead. That's a lot of fun. I've been playing that a lot. Do some Firefight if you want. It's pretty fun too. But yeah. I've ran out of stuff to talk about. I know what I can talk about. The other Halos. Halo 2 is my favorite Halo of all time. Halo 2, I played so much, well, not as much as I played Halo 3. Halo 2 was the pinnacle of Halo, in my opinion. I remember a couple of friends of mine in middle school signed up for a local Halo 2 tournament at the local college here in town, but we went there and we just like destroyed some high school kids. It was hilarious. We threw tea bags at them. Yeah, it was a lot of fun. We took third, which wasn't bad. There was one of my teammates' cousins was there, and they're like really big in the MLG, but they were kind of bad. Well, actually, they were good back then, but looking back at it, they were kind of bad. So, yeah. So, Jack, if you're listening, what's up, bro? It's Phantom. Yes. sorry about that. I had to give a little bit of shout-out to Gavin, or Glavin, a.k.a. Jack. Anyways, yeah, we went to that tournament. And I really wanted to get into the MLG scene. Like, I wanted not necessarily go to the huge tournaments, but, like, just go to local tournaments, like, around the state and stuff. But that never really happened. And, yeah, I was the only really good one. I got teabagged for being so good. Anyways, that's it for this video, guys. I'll leave you with the Carnage Report. And I'll see you guys later. Peace.